big group of them, the representative from Safe Malaysia Stop Liners Committee, to come forward to
My name is Tan Bunti. I'm the current chairperson of Save Malaysia Stop Liners. Actually, we never expect to win any awards. The last award we won was the Human Rights Award given by Suara. That was also unexpected, so is this. We are a group of citizens living mainly in Kuantan. We are grandfathers, grandmothers, parents, children, mothers, young girls, young boys. This is what Save Malaysia is made up of. We have no experience in fighting the giant liners, but fought we did. We determined not to have a toxic plant near our backyard. And that was the sole goal. That was the sole preoccupation in our mind. We never expect anything else. And we were really grateful for the recognitions given by Suara as well as Kuala Lumpur Selangor Chinese Assembly Hall. Thank you very much.
Next, we would like to call upon representative from Versailles 2.0.
Keduanya, perjuangan masih perlu diteruskan jauh lagi sebenarnya perjuangan itu. Dan kami sebenarnya setiap ahli kepada jawatan kuasa pepandu ataupun steering committee merasakan ini bukan sebenarnya hak kami untuk menerima apa-apa anugerah. Kerana apa yang telah ditunjukkan yang sepatutnya menerima anugerah ini, dan oleh itu kami menerima bagi pihak rakyat Malaysia. Dua muda, lelaki dan wanita, berbagai bangsa, berbilang agama, berlainan ideologi politik dan sebagainya. Semuanya yang telah berhimpun di Kuala Lumpur dalam satu suasana yang telah ditutup sebenarnya, Kuala Lumpur ini. Dan walaupun begitu, kita melihat puluhan ribu rakyat yang telah membuat persiapan. Jadi ini adalah sebenarnya kemenangan dan pengiktirafan insyaAllah kepada seluruh rakyat Malaysia yang prihatin. Dan sebenarnya kami juga teramat teruja kerana sebenarnya ini menunjukkan masih ada masa depan jika rakyat bersatu dan menumpukan usahanya untuk menyaksikan ataupun menuntut supaya Malaysia ini lebih baik. Terima kasih.
And next, we would like to call upon Mr. Cho Zi Lam to come forward to give his speech.
Good evening, everybody. First of all, congratulations to all the winners. And also thanks to KLSCAH for giving me the chance to take part in this, to be nominated. So as what Professor Azmi said, actually in fact it's not that difficult to push the boundary, you know. Just push the boundary of this and that. But for me it's, what I hope is that, as what Mr. Tamuti has said, the road is still long. We hope we can push together all kind of boundaries, either be a draconian act, you know, and or some authorities, and we don't limit our pushing boundaries in KL only, but we hopefully we can push it in every state of Malaysia. Okay, thank you very much.
And next, we would like to call upon a representative from National Interlock Action Team to come forward.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh dan salam sejahtera. Good evening to all of you. My name is Dr. Taslim Muhammad Ibrahim. I'm the chairperson of NIAD. First and foremost, I'd like to, on behalf of the entire Malaysian community, thank KL Selangor Chinese Assembly Hall for hosting this wonderful Civil Liberties Society's award ceremony. The crowd is not big, that's not important. I think it is the persistence. And honestly, by mistake, I deleted the email which came to me because I still belong to the old generation, still trying to fill out the BlackBerry. It was my granddaughter, who was 10 years old, who made fun of me and said, you're using a handphone which belongs, should be actually in the museum in Negara. As I was browsing, I think I deleted it until somebody called me today and said, no, there's something going on. And I forgot that actually we have been nominated. But I just sent some things to my NIAD friends and I must thank the good soul. Otherwise, NIAD will never forgive me. To put it short, I think the whole interlock started on the wrong footing. They all thought it was only the Indian community. And just the word paria. No. It has got worse insinuations on the Chinese community as well as the Malay community. But it's the Indians who picked it up and was what one of the ministers or other, the person responsible said. The Indian community is an emotional community. It's like what we call a soda. That's it. What he failed to realize was probably that could have been true 50 years ago. Today is not the Indian community, it's the Malaysian community at large who have been on this for 11 months and still not giving up. In spite of the fact they say it has been amended, the amendments has only been done on the chapter Maniam, which refers to the Indian community. No amendments in Saman, the Malay, and Tsinghua, the Chinese. And my Chinese friends told us, we are not as emotional as you are. We will show our emotions at the ballot box. My Malay friends seem to be unmoved. I don't know why. Last but not the least, I thank the members of the NIAD team. KL Chinese Assembly Hall has been very supportive. And of course, I was amazed when we did the memorandum. The amount of Chinese and Islamic organizations and other civil societies, totaling about 130, signed the memorandum to the Sultan, to the Agong and the Anglican Bazaar. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm convinced that this book has got a different agenda. And personally, I have told the Prime Minister and the Deputy Prime Minister and the MIC President that I am not going to stop, or the people, when I say I, the reason being, the memorandum was given in two forms. One was a general memorandum signed by all the civil societies, and there was another memorandum given to the Agung, the Sultan, and the Anglican Negri, signed by me personally as a Muslim. And I've quoted seven ayats of the Quran, which says that this book, from the Islamic perspective, is not acceptable. And until I get a reply from the three muftis that we wrote for a clarification, and until I get that clarification that this book is acceptable from Islamic perspective, the fight of NIAD will not stop. Congratulations to the winners. Sure. NIAD means intention. NIAD means intention. And our NIAD is NIAD Ikhlas, which means good intention, to bring all the three races together and live harmoniously as truly Malaysian brothers and sisters, and to say no to racism and no to Islamic extremism. Thank you.
Appreciate your inspiring thoughts. And finally, we'd like to call upon Mr. Tan Ting, Sun Qing Jianshen, to come forward to
Kau ingin tak siapa ni sah? Ah. 我曾经想不到得到这个公民社会奖，我因为我的年纪大了，我想要退休下来。我今天得了这个奖后，这样的鼓励我，我的继续再这种下去，不想再退休。 所以，今天我们这个公民社会奖的领导有社团个人其他的团体来组织，因为我们这个奖鼓励我们所有人会来做一个正义的社会。 现在人不分老老和少年，他们都会在这社会上做很多贡献事情。我呼吁所有社会的人士，我们一定要去争取我们这个公民的正义，我们一定要争取到，因为我们现在的情形下得到很多的压力。 我们每个人都是一定要去争取回来，这是我们的。所呼吁所有的团队和各位的朋友们，我呼吁你们都一直在这个坚持的来做这个公民社会奖，在今天年年都有今天。我希望你们大家好，很少，谢谢。
Very encouraging speech from Mr. Tan Heng. He said, although he looks very old, I don't think he's old, Mr. Tan, although he looks very old, he said he will continue the fight against the fight towards the more justice civil society. Let's give a round of applause to Mr. Tan Heng again. Not easy though. He's coming from Sungai Buloh Leprosy Settlement, who the lepers itself, the word itself is discriminating enough. Not easy though for him to come forward today. Now, this announcement I have to make it in Mandarin, unfortunately. Now, 龙雪华清将在明天呢，也就是2011年12月13日，配合我们人权月呢，将会主办一个讲座，这个是。 和平集会法关于什么事？那么时间呢是8点，主讲人是黄进发博士、王立泰天祥还有王维新先生，是中文的对吧？ I was just making an announcement about the ceramah that will be going to organized by the Kuala Lumpur Selangor Chinese Assembly Hall tomorrow. Unfortunately, it will only be in Mandarin. This ceramah will be in regard to the notorious or rather infamous Peaceful Assembly Bill. Alright, those who are interested are welcome to join us tomorrow. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I would like to share another words with you. Now, a community is democratic only when the humblest and the weakest person can enjoy the highest civil, economic and social rights that the biggest and most powerful people possess. 那么今天呢，我们这个公民社会奖，我们颁发给谁？就是我们处于我们社会阶层最谦虚而最弱小的人呢，他们必须也能跟最强大的这个社群呢一样享受所谓的他们的公民权利、经济权利，还有所谓的社会权利。那么呢，我们就以这句话来结束今天的活动。 Now, this quotable quote is to share with you, and it marks the end of our today's event. Thank you so much for participating. 谢谢大家参与. We'll see you soon and good night.